shot. Franzen couldn't stop it. And it was back down near the Detroit blue line easily. Long pass through the middle. Score! Franzen just stole it. Went on as he circled. That is a huge goal in this afternoon's game. Detroit is ahead. 3-1 on the goal by Franzen.
Well, Franzen started to have more of an impact in this game in the second period. He could really see that he was a lot stronger on the puck. And here's a quick up by the Red Wings. Franzen, great speed right here. Off wing, and he just buries that over the short side of Corey Crawford.
It's all timing. Franzen starts late behind the Chicago D, and as he comes out of their zone, he makes the cut across the ice right there. What a pass from Ericsson. That's 2.5 zones, and he makes no mistake burying that thing. He's been a more active player for the Wings all night, all afternoon.